2008, you were frequently mentioned as a possible vice presidential nominee for Senator Barack Obama at the time. Some said that his team actually asked you and you declined. Are those reports true?
I did decline to be considered for the process.